Yo, seriously? Y'all need to start trading. I don't care what it is you do for a career. I don't care whether you like it or not. If you don't like it, what are you doing? You need to be trading. It's been around since the 80s. It's what I've been doing for a couple years. Now it's what I do full time for a job. I'm looking out for y'all. I don't need to tell you about this. It's not no secret. It's not no hidden gem, but you need to be doing it. If you go to my Instagram, you can see what I'm talking about. Go to my Instagram. I have two results tabs. Y'all see the numbers. Y'all see the profits. Y'all see what I'm doing. It's a skill. You take time to learn the skill. It's not something you're just going to jump in one night, one day, one week, one month, one year, and you're gonna be a complete expert. But after a couple months, if you've learned, you definitely are adding 500, 1,000, 2,000, whatever. The learning curve is different for each person, but you need to be trading. You need to learn this skill. If your money is just sitting in the bank, not working for you, you're playing yourself. You need to put that money that you're working hard for every single day, clocking in 9, 5, 8, 10, whatever it is, however many hours you're working a week, you need to learn this skill called Forex indices. There's a bunch of different markets you can trade, but you need to learn how to trade in general. The skill will pay you for the rest of your life. You'll be able to take care of your family. You'll be able to be like D Gibbs, move my family to Florida. That's where I'm going within the next 2 months. Y'all know I'm getting a house, if I can speak properly, you know what I'm saying? But y'all need to learn this skill, Forex. If you got questions, DM me on Instagram, get a hold of me, check out my page, my results, check out other people's pages on Google, whatever it is, but you need to be trading. I'm letting y'all know right now, it's on the screen, I'm showing you results, but hey, get to it, man. Stop playing yourself. It's time to start living freedom, baby. You get one life, make the most of it.